Of an unidentified male have been discovered near Devil's River off Highway 163 in southwest Texas. A Cedar Canyon resident stumbled upon the scene while hunting early yesterday morning. Authorities have confirmed this is approximately the same location where two females were discovered last June. All of the victims appear to have been stabbed and strangled to death. Although the cases have similarities, investigators have nothing more to share at this time. The scheduled draining of the Colton Reservoir was put on hold when city workers discovered the remains of more than a dozen animals.
Never should have come here. This will help. Anything will help. Stay away. Are they gone? Are they really gone? to watch myself. I think it's clear. Maybe.
George! Pursuit! I'll get tetanus on you! Get it!
Everywhere I turn,
just
there they are!
Just get back here! You're only making things worse!